today's a new video, and I didn't get my other tires put on, but I did put my wheel spacers back on my truck, so it looks better. Go ahead and get on down the road, and I'll tell you what we'll be doing today. Sunburns off. It's cloudy today, so don't really need them. Today we're gonna be doing a burnout, another burnout, because I deleted my other video because I looked stupid in it because I was kind of running towards my truck. So I just went ahead and deleted that one, and it wouldn't let me edit it or cut that part out for some reason because my computer's a piece of crap. So I figured we just start all over and do an even better burnout, or try to at least. I'll see if I can do one with these wheel spacers on here. I'm pretty sure it will. Got a little bit of sprinkling or mist, as I was gonna say. And we're gonna be doing this burnout video in a different spot where there ain't no houses at. Might as well do it where there's no people at, so I don't have any disruptions or anything during the video. People coming down and complaining. I mean, it didn't happen in another spot, but sooner or later it would have happened. There's like a lot of houses down there, and I'll be burning out all the time. So I figured I'd just move to a different spot. It's closer to the town anyways. The other spot was like 6 miles maybe out of town, and I didn't want to go 6 miles just to do a burnout. And then if it failed, I'd have been kind of pissed because that's a waste of gas. But surely this time we won't fail. I mean, my truck would burn out good with the muffler when I had that muffler on there, but I took it off. With me having 3-inch exhaust, that's a lot of back pressure lost. So, I mean, my truck has trouble burning out because of no back pressure, but it still runs. I can beat people. I can beat cars. Certain cars. Let's see Brad's over here. I guess they're going to Oklahoma City today. I ain't going. It's too long of a drive. I don't know if I should go right or straight. I mean left or straight. Well, right, straight or left will get me there. But I don't know which way is quicker. I don't really want to go straight. But I think left's a better option. So I could just burn out, turn around, pick up my camera, and then get with it. This spot I'm going is like a mile or two out of town. Probably not even two, well, maybe 2 miles, maybe, I don't know. Everybody in town will probably hear me burning out. That's how close it is. Well, they'll hear my pipes. Somebody's in a hurry. supposed to be getting his truck fixed. This is kind of like mine. It's like a year older. It's a four-wheel drive. I'll probably do a YouTube video with it. He's got some badass exhaust on it, I'll tell you that. It's like I said when you start it up. His exhaust is just like mine, except his is dumped. It's the same exhaust, and his pipes are smaller. He's got 2 1/4, I have 3-inch. And mine comes out the back. His is dumped. Gosh, it's raining. I'm gonna do this video before it starts raining. Yeah, it's misting pretty bad. It ain't sprinkling or anything, but. And we're almost here. It's just an empty road. Right here is where I did my snow burnout at. Right on this hill. This road has a lot of potholes on it too. Very rarely does somebody come down this road, and with my luck, somebody will probably come down it while I'm trying to do this video. I gotta be wise on where I do this because I don't know where the potholes are. Well, I know where they are, but I don't have this road completely down in my mind that where everything's at. I just drive this road a lot. I think right here would be the best spot to do it. Right here. Yep. That way I can just go down there and turn around and I'll be set. Alright guys, we're gonna get everything set up and then I'll get back with you. Guys, that was a fail. I'm not even uploading that video. I'm gonna get me a different rear end because this one's shit, as you can see. I think I'm gonna get a 373 or 410 maybe, and then try this shit again because this was disappointment. I mean, it burnt out a little bit, but it didn't squall the tires. I think I'm gonna get me a positive track 410 or something like that, and then try this again because this was ridiculous. Now, had I went to the place I went last time, I'd have been pretty pissed because that's like 6 mile drive and I'd have wasted my time and gas. But this is luckily like a mile maybe from where I live, so I ain't that disappointed. Sorry about my camera tilting off stern. So, yeah, a little bit of a disappointment. I mean, I have the video, but I'm not gonna upload it. I know the cops hurt me too, so hopefully I don't get pulled over coming into town. 35 per speed limit. I don't know what I have planned for today. I mean, the weather kind of sucks, so probably clean up the house a little bit, and maybe go visit my grandparents. Ain't no telling. I don't see any cops, so I should be good on that part. Yeah, first thing I do when I get this job is get me another rear end because this one sucks ass. I think the ratio is like 323, 342, something like that. I'm not sure. If y'all want me to upload that embarrassing clip, just ask for it in the comments and I probably will. Even though I really don't want to. It was like 4 tries to get my tires to squall. I mean, it would spin out, but it wouldn't squall. And it's maybe because I don't have that much tread on my tires, which I don't, not the back ones. But if y'all want me to upload it, just leave a comment and I probably will. It's about a 75% chance I'll upload it. So, go see what my bro Tanner's doing. There's Tori right there, my brother. Never keeps his truck clean. I mean, I washed the other day. It didn't look half bad after I washed it, but he won't get his tire fixed. Or his other rim fixed, so it'll match the other three, so that makes it look trashy. I guess they're going to Oklahoma City. He went and pulled in CJ's yard. I'm gonna follow Tanner to his house, see what he's doing. He'll probably be in the house by the time I go by there. I apologize, guys, for my squeaky brakes. I'm gonna get them changed pretty soon. I think I might have had something in them because they're good brakes. They stop. That's probably another reason I couldn't. I don't know. I'm just making up excuses here. But I'm not sure about the rear end, though. That 342s. I've seen other people try to spin out with 342s and 323s, and they wouldn't spin out. Their trucks wouldn't spin out either. And their trucks ended up having more horsepower than mine, I think. Mine's like in the... I'm not exact on what my horsepower is. I think it's like... It's in the 300s. I know that for sure. It's for sure in the 300s. It might not be 324, but that was just a guess. It's 3-something. I know that. I should have stopped, but I don't know. Yeah, anyways, guys, I'm about to cut this video. Subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video. Keep it real. And remember, Jesus loves you. Oh, and like I said, if you want me to upload the embarrassing burnout fail, drop a comment below. And I will do that. Keep it real.